What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, I'm going to be doing a topic on how to dip in school and not get caught. But before that, shout outs. My boy, Austin Southern, my girlfriend, Cora Weller, and Chris Hendershot. And all the other people I have been mentioned. Oh, Derek Demarest. What's up, kid? And all them other people I mentioned before on my previous videos. Today we are going to be dipping out of these three. We got Skull, Wintergreen, Copenhagen Mint, my boy Austin's favorite, and we got Grizzly Mint. But today, I'm going to be doing a little bit of Skull, Wintergreen. Because, like I said before, it's a good dip, as I said yesterday. Let's just put that around there. Nope. All right, it's lined up. Now, to the topic today on dipping in school and getting away with it. Now, a lot of people on YouTube channels say they're not encouraging you to dip in school or to dip underage. Well, I am, because if it wasn't made, like if it wasn't put out when you were younger, why would it come out in the first place, you know? Why wouldn't we be able to do it if when we were younger? Makes no sense. Now, the best way to do it in school, now if you're not a teacher's pet and you sit in the front like a loser, you are most likely either in the middle row or in the back row. The back row is where you can mostly get away with anything you want to, like dip. All you gotta do is make sure you have one of these handy, and make sure you put it all the way in the back. So the teacher calls, well, basically, if the teacher calls on you, which she won't, because you're all the way in the back, and back kids are usually awesome, so they don't get called on as much, but if you do get called on, make sure you have it all the way in the back. And try not to look too suspicious with it. Just sit there and chill. Answer the question and go back to what you're doing. I want to thank all my YouTube viewers, my subscribers, and all the people who follow me on Instagram. So, thanks a bunch. Also, you cannot find me on Facebook anymore because I deleted it because of some shit that was happening. Didn't want to deal with the drama no more. And basically, I don't need the bull crap in my life right now. So much shit going on, you know. In the descriptions below, comments below, hit me up with your ideas for a new camo, or sorry, a new Copenhagen can design or a Grizzly design. Either one, comment below, subscribe, like. Just gonna pack a little bit of this. And there you go. Now I will be doing a video tomorrow. Yeah, I'll be doing a video tomorrow. Combination. I'm gonna do Kool-Aid instead of Mountain Dew because, as you know, they're not making it anymore. That's at the end of this month. Okay. So I'm gonna be doing Kool-Aid with any of these three. I don't know yet. I'm leaning towards Mitt or Copenhagen. But alright guys, that's all I have for today. Remember, stay hillbilly. See you next time. Peace.